Hi and welcome to this short video tutorial on how to encrypt single files for cloud storage. You might not be comfortable with uploading your data to other people's servers, so encryption is a good solution. The open source software Axcrypt uses AES encryption to keep your files safe. You can get it at axcrypt.net. Once you install the software and confirm your email address and set a password, just right-click on any file in Windows Explorer. Go to Axcrypt and choose Encrypt. This will automatically encrypt the file with your password visible by the .axx extension. Now your file is ready to upload. Just use any cloud provider of your choosing and the file will from now on only be accessible by you. If you download any file from the cloud you have previously encrypted and you want to open it, just double click it like normal. You might have to type in your password now and then the file will open like normal. This is the text I have encrypted. To double check that this file is actually encrypted, I'm going to try and open it with Notepad. And Notepad can only read random characters because the file is obviously encrypted. The software Axcrypt, I'm going to show you a short view of the user interface, is also able to work completely offline, so you don't have to worry about anyone stealing your files. If you want to permanently decrypt a file, just right-click, go to Axcrypt and choose Decrypt. Now it's just a regular unencrypted file.